Staying motivated to maintain a consistent fitness routine can be challenging, especially for beginners. However, finding your fitness flow can make it easier to stay on track and reach your fitness goals. Here are 5 beginner tips for finding your fitness flow. Start small and be consistent. It's essential to start small when you're beginning a new fitness routine. Don't try to push yourself too hard or do too much too soon. Instead, start with small, achievable goals that you can work towards consistently. For example, commit to working out for just 20 minutes a day, 3 times a week. As you become more comfortable with your routine, you can gradually increase the intensity, duration, or frequency of your workouts. Find activities you enjoy. If you're not enjoying your workouts, it can be tough to stay motivated. So, try to find activities that you genuinely enjoy. This could be anything from running, cycling, swimming, or taking a dance class. There's no one-size-fits-all when it comes to fitness, so experiment with different activities until you find something that feels fun and challenging. Set realistic goals. Setting realistic goals is crucial to staying motivated and making progress towards your fitness goals. So, instead of setting lofty, unrealistic goals, focus on achievable goals that you can realistically work towards. For example, instead of setting a goal to lose 10 pounds in a week, set a goal to lose 1 pound a week for 10 weeks. Remember, slow and steady progress is better than no progress at all. Find a workout buddy. Having a workout buddy can make exercising more enjoyable and hold you accountable to your fitness routine. So, find a friend or family member who shares your fitness goals and plan to work out together. You can encourage each other to stay on track, push each other during workouts, and celebrate each other's successes. Be patient and consistent. Remember, fitness is a journey, and it takes time and consistency to see results. So, be patient with yourself and don't get discouraged if you don't see immediate progress. Instead, focus on building a sustainable fitness routine that you can stick to over the long term. Consistency is key to finding your fitness flow and making progress towards your goals. In conclusion, finding your fitness flow as a beginner can be challenging, but it's not impossible. By starting small, finding activities you enjoy, setting realistic goals, finding a workout buddy, and being patient and consistent, you can create a sustainable fitness routine that works for you. Remember, fitness is a journey, so enjoy the process and celebrate your progress along the way. Regenerate response.